वेलकम वन एंड ऑल। आई एम प्रोफेसर डी डी पी से फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग साइंसेस AISSMS इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी पुणे। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी इंट्रोडक्शन टू मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस। दिस यूनिट इज फ्रॉम Systems in Mechanical Engineering subject for first year engineering students. Introduction to Manufacturing Processes. It is a process of converting raw material into the finished product using machines or mechanical devices. That means the raw material will be converted into the finished product with required dimensions, size and shape by carrying out different mechanical processes using machines, and that finished product will be useful one, or that is the finished product is the required product. The different examples of manufacturing processes are casting, metal forming process, machining process, surface finishing process, or powder metallurgy process. Now, the classification of manufacturing processes. First one, casting process. It is the process of melting, pouring, and solidification of the raw material to convert it into the desired shape and size. The melting is the first step of the process wherein raw material will be melted in the furnace. Then this molten metal will be poured into the mold cavities of desired shape. The mold will be solidified, and the solidified component will be your finished product. The different methods of castings are sand casting, die casting, centrifugal casting. The next process is the metal forming process, wherein plastic deformation of the raw material will be used for converting it into the desired required shape. The different metal forming processes are forging, press work, rolling, extrusion. Next type of process is a machining or metal cutting processes, wherein raw material will be converted into the required finished shape and size of the product with the removal of extra material from the raw material part. Turning, shaping, milling, drilling, boring, these are the operations which are performed to remove the material from the raw material and convert it into the required finished product. The next manufacturing process is the surface finishing process. Surface finishing processes are used for getting the final accurate dimensions, wherein very small amount of material will be removed from the product and convert it into the final dimensions, final shape of the component. Grinding, honing, lapping, buffing, polishing, these are the surface finishing techniques which are used for finishing operations. Next manufacturing process is the powder metallurgy process, wherein pressing and heating of metal powder is used for converting it into the required finished product. Here, the raw material will be in the form of powder, and with this powder form of the raw material and different steps of powder metallurgy, we are converting it into the required finished product. Next method of manufacturing is the sheet metal working, wherein the components or the finished products are manufactured from the raw material sheets. Now sheets will be converting into the your finished required product. Bending, drawing, blanking, punching, these are the different sheet metal working operations. Next one is the metal joining process, wherein different components are joined together to form a single component. Welding, brazing, soldering, riveting, screw fastening, these are the different techniques for the metal joining operations. Next one is the process for changing the properties of the material. So this is a technique which is used for improving the mechanical properties of the component. Heat treatment, hot working, cold working, these are the processes which are used for improving the properties of the finished product or finished component. So this is the classification of manufacturing processes. Thank you.